I think it's
near the office. So.
No.
In the office?
No idea.
No.
What do you think it is?
I think it's Angel Angel. One angel.
I really don't know.
I reckon it's a god trying to send a message to someone.
Oh, what, a symbol of peace?
I think it's an angel.
An angel.
An angel.
An angel Gabriel?
It's Angel Gabriel.
It's Angel Gabriel.
I think it's Angel Gabriel.
I think it's Angel Gabriel.
What do you think it's called?
Ain't the angel sender.
I don't know.
Yes.
I don't know.
Bob?
Lisa?
I reckon it's called the Angel's Diary because it's got a message sending it to someone.
I think it's called Angel's Guardian.
Angel Gabriel?
The Angel of Light?
Angel Gabriel?
The message of Gabriel. Of Gabriel.
Angel Gabriel.
Do you know who Eric Kennington is?
I reckon he's a famous artist.
No.
No.
No idea.
Is he like this artist that is like very religious and he like believes in like angel, God, Jesus and all that stuff?
Okay, Blake, what do you think the message is?
I reckon it's a message trying to send it to like God, telling him something.
The message, I think it is where be honest and never lie. I reckon it's trying to send a message saying that something bad's gonna happen and it's going to kill people.
To send a message out to everyone, as it will say up there.
I think it's trying to like send a message to people.
That an angel was sent to Mary that she was having a baby.
I think it's that to give glad tidings onto those who have done good.
To tell Mary that she's going to have a baby.
When the angel came to Mary to say that she's going to have a baby from Jesus.
Angel Gabriel told Mary that she was going to have a baby.
Where God sent an angel to tell Mary that she was having a baby, which was his.
That it says like baby Jesus has been born and he's telling like one of their parents that that God has sent us to like tell them.
Mm-hmm.